in the not-so-distant future, after the second financial crisis threw humanity into the ultimate struggle for survival, one warrior returns to the present to get his master's in international economics and finance to save humanity and mankind from this not-so-pleasant future. He is the Terminator. Terminator checks his Facebook.
Ultra Dead Mouse promotion.
Financial planning and control.
Well, you did not participate in class and you knew that you wouldn't get to pass the course if you did not participate. So that should not come as a surprise to you.
I will not tolerate this. There will be retaliation.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Watch him fail and fail again.
So guys, did you finish with your part of your work yet?
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah, me too, I handed mine in. Great, me too.
I did not have time. Too many other assignments and duties I had to complete. I'm sorry, perhaps you can do it later?
This is a completely waste of time.
I know, he never does his work. I don't know what's wrong with that mechanical dude.
I mean, this is really disrespectful to us. We need to, you know, confront him about it. I don't even know what to do.
I think we should just fire him. Bring him away.
I agree with you. I think we should just fire him.
Yeah?
Let's just fire him, yeah.
I'm back. So, have you finished the problem yet?
We need to work, Mr. Mechanic.
What do you mean?
I just don't think this is working out.
What do you mean? You're supposed
to put the same amount of effort that we've all done. What's wrong with your crazy accent? You're fired.
You can't fire me. I fire you, I fire you, and I fire you.
Later at the Career Services Center.
Yeah, come on in.
Hello, Jerry.
Hello.
I'm here for my mock interview.
Good to meet with you. You know, that's not gonna fly for an interview. That outfit there.
This is all I have.
Well, okay, have a seat. Let's get started. So, can you tell me a little bit about your strengths?
Well, my past experience includes tracking and stalking individuals, enslaving humankind, and annihilation.
Very interesting. You know, those are excellent, excellent skill sets for iBanking, for business development, for corporate funding, and for getting investors interested in risky ventures, like collateralized debt, for instance. Great skill sets.
That sounds amazing. I think I just had an epiphany.
And just having a good time.